Dantos man coming for one superbly by Dermot Ling, better known as Dizzy Ling.
The beginning of September, we were standing at the station, waiting for a train. There was Greeks and Christian brothers, there was Lens and Red Promoters, there was Gans and Drunks and Murders.
Let me tell you, the Lens and Champions are going to really fight for this title.
Well, they came from Lens Scott,
great score by Michael Jacob.
From New Ross and Fresno Gory, there was Christian Stoneman Crowley. And there was horses, cards and all, and as they stepped out on the platform, there was Shannon and the screamer, and as they carried Larry Murphy, he looked 25 feet tall. So what's the story, Matt, story? Well, was it really about the glory? And when the last cup was lifted, they said we brought it back for you. And we were dancing at the crossroads, in the shadow of a bonfire. Underneath the silver moonlight, we were singing until dawn. And we were dancing at the crossroads, with the punching and the porter, dancing cheeks and rings and polkas, until the early morn.
And every band on the main street, they were hanging from the rafters. And from the sang the boys of Wexford, like it was going out of style.
All the bingo halls were empty, and all the misses finished early. Sure no one ever saw the lights off since the time of JFK. And when we let the jungle garden, and through the midfield he was
starring.
And then the QZ standard rotate, when he scored from 60 yards. We were dancing at the crossroads, in the shadow of a bonfire, underneath the silver moonlight. We were singing until dawn. Yeah, we were dancing at the crossroads, with the punching and the border, dancing jigs and rings and polkas, until the early morn.
Yeah. He comes with certainly a curriculum vitae that is impressive. Represented Ireland in pole vaulting. Plays football for Wexford. Dalton Connor comes storming out. Switches over the far wing. Fools everybody. Nice play. Rory McCarthy coming through the centre. Uses the short grip. And sends it over the bar.
And when they think of George O'Connor, so many say he was a goner. But when he stood up in the whole game, I even saw a grown man cry. We were dancing at the crossroads, in the shadow of a bonfire, underneath the silver moonlight. We were singing until dawn. We were dancing at the crossroads, with the punching and the porter, dancing jigs and rings and polkas, until the early morn. Here we go! Danny Ifitt, Henry Jerk, Cushon, Flood, Flood, Danny Lean, Don Connor, Go, Billy Moore, Mark Story, John O'Connor, Tom Dempsey, George O'Connor, Adrian Fenlon, and Larry O'Gorman, Rory McCarthy, Larry Murphy, Gary Laffin, Amos Gallant, Dave Grinley, Declan Root, Jim Bourne, Shane Carty, Paul Finn, Tommy Hall, are the team, and the man who dares to dream. His name is Liam Griffin, Seamus Cannon, Joe Kearns, MJ Reck, and all the rest of Brilliant Men in 96 will be remembered with the best. Roger Quigley, Whelan Doran, Boogie Murphy, Noel Flood, and the names you can't recall, your Wexford heroes.